There you are. I'll cut straight to the point. The airport has very large troop concentrations, laser turrets, and watchtowers. The biggest threat will be the laser turrets, and so that will be your first objective. You have to breach the power plant and disable them. Once the turrets are down, I'll send you further orders. There are a few radios that I can tap into to contact you. You can enter the power plant through the sewer entrance, but be careful. No doubt they have troops positioned there as well.
I've got you now.
You like that?
Come on!
Okay. According to my reports, you're underneath the power plant. Once you're up there, head straight to the building on the right. There you will find the terminals to deactivate the laser turrets. Be careful when you go topside. Do not attract attention.
Cut it out! Found you!
Good work. The turrets are disabled. I suggest you...
For General Jameson! For General Jameson!
Thank you. Nicely done, Courier. The airfield's ours. I'll be stationed here to oversee its occupation and future operations. The General's rewarded you with a room in Henderson Bunker. It's in level 2A, down the hallway on the left. Before I forget, Operative Scully back at the Henderson Bunker mentioned having some potential jobs for you. Nothing too major, but if you're interested, you'll find him at a security office right by level 1's entrance.